come out on top.
I'll tell you what, Brad. Florida State is one of the most patient teams you'll find. Against this tough defense, I would expect them to be a little bit more frustrated at times and maybe force things that aren't there. Kirk, I think this frustration will lead to turnovers, and they won't be able to overcome those costly mistakes.
Did you hear that, Brad? Lee Corso predicting the upset. Well, you're not going to hear me say that. Florida State is just too good all around. They would really have to beat themselves in this one. I mean, look at the players they've got. At wide receiver, for example, this guy could start for a lot of pro teams. Brad, with talent like that, along with excellent coaching, I don't see any chance of an upset.
Michigan has the ball teed up, and we're ready for kickoff. He kicks it. Number 20 has it at the 5. Ball on the 19-yard line. First and 10. Going with the shotgun here. He drops back. He lets it go. Tipped away. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Ball on the 19. Second and 10. Michigan lines up defensively in a 3-4. Lets it fly. Incomplete. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Third and 10. The Seminoles line up in an I formation. He drops back. Fires deep down the left side. It falls incomplete. What happened there, Kirk?
Well, as a quarterback, you usually want to put the ball in front of the receiver so he can catch it in stride. Here he just put it a little bit too far in front.
Ball on the 19-yard line. Number 19, back deep to return. Number 37 gets it off, and it's out of bounds at the 45. First and 10, ball on the 45-yard line. Michigan lines up with a split backfield. He jukes him. He's hit and got away. He's got the first. And they make the stop at the 12-yard line. And, Coach, that was just a huge gain.
Yeah, Brad, he saw the hole and boom. He gets a nice pickup. I think you'll need an army to stop this kid.
First and 10, ball on the 12-yard line. Michigan lines up in a pro set. Drops the throw. Throws it out there. Knocked out of bounds. Touchdown. How about that one, Lee?
Brad, this is exactly what you love to see as a coach. Great communication between the quarterback and his receiver. And the results? 6. A touchdown.
Tacks on the extra point. Michigan lines up for the kickoff. Here's the kick. Number 22 fields it in the end zone. It's first and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. Florida State sets up in the eye.
First and 10 at the 21-yard line.
Drops back to pass. He throws it, and it falls incomplete. And he overthrew that one badly.
Whoa, the receiver's fast, but he's not that fast.
Second and 10. Florida State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. He jukes him. Number 6 tackles him for a loss on the play. A 1 yard loss. Ball on the 19. The Wolverines line up in a nickelback. Back to pass. He passes it. Incomplete pass. Kirky just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
Ball on the 19. Number 19, the return man. Number 37 gets it off. Number 19 fields it for 37. It's first and 10, ball on the 37. The Seminoles put four men up front. Here they come. Number 28 with a takedown at the 42-yard line. 4 yards gained. Second down and 5. The Wolverines line up in a split back set. He drops back. Let's it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one. It's third down and 5 to go. The Seminoles line up with 6 defensive backs. And it's incomplete. Wow, that pass had some velocity, Kirk.
Well, I think here the quarterback panicked a little bit and rifled it as hard as he could.
Ball on the 42. Fourth down and 5. Number 21, back to return it. He gets it away. Number 21 takes it at the 12. Number 30 brings him down at the 13. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
First and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Touchdown, Seminoles.
Holding offense. Loss of 5 yards.
The Seminoles get the ball at the 6. Michigan lines up in a dime defense here. Steps back to pass. Number 4 is going to be sacked for a loss. And they back up 3 yards on that play. Second and long coming up here. Florida State lines up in a goal line set. Number 99 with a takedown at the 11. He carried for a nice gain before they could wrestle him down.
Brad, if he keeps running like that, he'll get his number called again and again and again.
Ball on the 11. Michigan brings in the nickel here. Back to pass. Lets it fly. It falls incomplete. Ball on the 11-yard line. Number 19 awaiting the return. Punts the ball away. Number 7 brings him down at the 43. And he didn't get anything on that return.
Well, the coverage team did an outstanding job at containing here. You always see this with this team. They're very disciplined on special teams.
It's 1st and 10. The Seminoles line up with a 3-man front. He jukes. Number 9 with a takedown at the 43. Nothing gained on the play. Second and 9, ball on the 43-yard line. 4-3 defense. And he's tackled at midfield. 7 yards there. Third and 1 coming up on this play. Michigan lines up in a pro set.
Third and 1 at the 50-yard line.
He spins around. Number 58 brings him down at the 50-yard line. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. It's 4th down, a yard to go. Number 21, back deep to return. And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, Michigan 7, Florida State nothing. Now the teams have switched sides and we're ready for the start of the second quarter. Ball on the 50. Number 88 gets it off. Number 21 takes from the 10. It's 1st and 10. The Seminoles go with the I formation. Gets a pitch. Spin move. He's knocked out of bounds at the 20-yard line. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, the defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend.
Ball on the 20-yard line. The Wolverines come out in a 4-3. He drops back. He passes it. Number 82 with a catch. First down, number 21 with a takedown at the 47. What do you think of that one, Mr. Corso?
Well, I'm going to say that was a nice catch. He got a bunch of yards there, and that's going to spread this defense out a little.
Ball on the 47-yard line. It's first and 10. Michigan comes out in a 3-4. Number 4 drops back. Rolls to the right. Guns it across the middle. Number 82 has it. Number 26 brings him down at the 14-yard line.
Pass interference defense.
First and 10, ball on the 14. Florida State goes with the ace set here. On play action, rifles this one out to the left, and it's caught for the touchdown. And a nice connection for the score, Coach.
Yep. The defense can forget about it.
He hits the PAT. Florida State ready to kick this one off. Number 23 and number 8 deep to return. Number 49 kicks it off. Number 23 fields it in the end zone.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
Ball on their own 21. It's first and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. And down he goes at the 21. He was stopped in his tracks on that one.
Oh, yeah, and that's because of the nice pursuit by the defense there.
Second and 9 coming up here. Throws it out there. Incomplete pass. There was a lot of pressure on the quarterback there.
Yeah, he had to get rid of him in a hurry, and that's why his pass was off.
Ball on the 21-yard line. Michigan lines up in the ace set. He drops back. Lets it fly. Incomplete. Kirky just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
Ball on their own 21. Fourth and 9 coming up here. Number 21, the return man. Number 88 gets it off. Number 21 fields it at the 38. on their own 37. It's first and 10. Michigan lines up defensively at a 3-4. Defense is blitzing. He's hit and got away. Number 51 brings him down for a loss. 3-yard loss there. Ball in 34. The Seminoles set up in the gun. Number four steps back to pass. He lets it go. He's got the first, and he's taken down at the 45. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
It's first and 10, ball on the 45-yard line. Florida State sets up in the eye. Back to pass. He's on the run. He's looking for his man, and it's caught. Number three with a takedown at the 9. How about your assessment of that long play, Kirk?
Well, Brad, not only a big pass play, but anytime you can stretch a defense on first or second down like this, you're going to open up your running game.
The Wolverines put four men up front. Drop back a pass. He passes it, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Go with the I formation. And he's in there. Touchdown. And that was an impressive run for the score.
Forget about it. They didn't have a chance of stopping that kid there.
That one's worth another look. On the extra point. Florida State to kick this one off. He kicks it. Number 23 fields it at the 7. It's first and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. The Seminoles line up with a three-man front.
First and 10 at the 19-yard
line. He spins. And down he goes at the 26-yard line. And that was a nice job of running.
You know what, Brad? If they can utilize a balanced offense, mix up the run with the pass, they should be able to get more of these 5 to 6 yard runs.
Steps back to pass. Fires a bullet out to the right. Intercepted. He's hit and got away. Tackle at the 19. And they turn it over right before the half.
Well, this really hurts them here. They're trying to cut into that lead before they got into the showers for halftime. But unfortunately, this turnover will still leave them down as they get into the locker room.
It's first and 10. The Wolverines use a four-man front here. Number four drops back. He unloads it. Number three bats it down. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
Ball on the 19. So it's second and 10. Michigan comes out in a 3-4. Number 99 brings him down at the 13-yard line. Only managed a few yards on that play before they could wrestle him down.
Yeah, really a nice-looking play there by the offense. Very good blocking up front.
Ball on the 13-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Steps back to pass. He lets it go deep down the middle, and it's complete for the touchdown. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Hits the PAT. Florida State is ready to kick it away. Here's the kick. Number 8 fields it at the 2. Bounces off the would-be tackler. First and 10, ball on their own 23. Michigan comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Drops back to pass. He's looking for his man. First down, number 28 with a takedown at the 39-yard line. Ball on their own 39, first and 10. Florida State lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number 16 drops to throw. He guns it to the left. Complete. And he threw that ball in there nicely. Did you see that, Coach?
Yes, I did, Brad. And that was a good pass and a very good game.
Second and one. Defense lines up in a 4-3. He's got the first. Number 28 brings him down at the 6.
The timeout called by the offense.
They come out in a nickel. Back to throw. Number 16 is going to be sacked for a loss. He drops back, lets it go. Number 27 makes the catch, and a nice connection for the score, Coach.
Yep, yep, yep. The defense can forget about it.
On the extra point. Michigan to kick. Number 22 and number 20 back to return. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 22 takes it at the 8. It's first and 10. Michigan lines up defensively in a 3-4. Drops back. He scrambled. Heaves a long one down the middle. Number 21 tips it away. And they do a good job at swatting that one away.
You're right, Brad. Excellent awareness by the defender to know where the football is and get his hand on it.
Ball on the 28. The Wolverines put four men up front. A little juke. Number 17 tackles him for a loss on the play. Nothing going on that one. It's third down and 10. Ball on the 27. And that'll do it for the first half of play. Our halftime score, Florida State 21, Michigan 14. And the teams are lined up to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 8 fields it in the end zone. A little shake and bake move. Ball on the 21-yard line. The Wolverines come out in the ace formation. Number 16, back to pass. He throws it. And that one's fallen incomplete. And an outstanding play defensively.
Yeah, he timed it perfectly and managed to get a hand in there to deflect the ball away.
So it's second and 10. Nickel defense. They'll run the option. He lateral. There's a missed tackle. He spins. Knocked out of bounds at the 28. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy like that who can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure keeps some pressure off the passing game.
Ball on the 28. Michigan lines up in a goal line set. And they make the stop at the 32-yard line. That's a 3-yard pickup. It's first and 10. Florida State lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number 90 with a takedown at the 39. That'll be a 7-yard pickup. Ball on their own 39. It's second down and 2 to go. Defense is blitzing. He tries to spin, and down he goes at the 41-yard line. A gain of 1. Ball on their own 41. It's third and inches.
Third and inches.
spin move. Number 58 brings him down at the 42. That'll be a pickup of a yard. It's first and 10, ball on their own 42. The Seminoles line up with a three-man front. Running the option. Little shake and bake move. Tackle at the 44. The left way sure didn't work.
Brad, this is a sensational play by the defense. They just charged in there and they stuffed it.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 44-yard line. They'll line up in the power eye.
Second and 8 at the 44-yard line.
He jukes it. And he's taken down at the 17-yard line. And they come up huge on that play.
Oh, he sure did. Hey, this guy's a tough guy, and he always seems to have a little extra when he needs it.
This is the 9th play of this drive. The Seminoles come out in a 34 defense. Jukwu, he's knocked out of bounds at the 14. Just about 3 yards there. Ball on the 14. It's second down and 6 to go. Power eye set. Blitz is on. They'll score. Touchdown. Nice little scamper, guys.
Fred, this is a big-time run by the running back, and this guy has to be one happy individual right now.
Check out the replay on that one. Hits the PAT. Michigan ready to kick this one off. Number 20 and number 0 back deep to return. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 22 fields it in the end zone. Bounces off the would-be tackler. Here it is again. First and 10. Number 20, alone in the backfield. He drops back. He passes it. Complete. And down he goes at the 9. How about that reception, Lee?
A good throw plus a nice catch and some good blocking equals to a chunk of yards. That's exactly what you practice all the time, Brad.
They use four linebackers. Tack Pacheco at the 5. And he picked up decent yardage on that one before they could drag him down.
Yeah, that wasn't a bad little run there.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Blitz is on. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line. They're crowding the line. And he gets the touchdown. And that was a nice little touchdown run there, Coach.
Yeah, Brad. Well, they punched him in there. But, Kurt, it looks like that defense punched out on that play.
Let's see the replay on that run. Tacks on the extra point. Florida State to kick this one off. Number 49 kicks it off. Number 8 takes it at the 4. Ball on their own 19. First and 10. Number 16 lines up in the shotgun. Number 16 back to pass. Rolling out to the left side. Rifles it over the middle. They got some good pressure on him there.
Yeah, but don't forget the fact that nobody was open. That was good coverage, too.
Second and 10, ball on the 19-yard line. Number 23 lines up as a single back. Number 16 back to pass. And it's incomplete. They got some good pressure on him there.
Yeah, but don't forget the fact that nobody was open. That was good coverage, too.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 19. Number 16, back in the gun, fires a bullet out to the right, and they couldn't hook up on that one. He was able to just knock that one away.
Yeah, great play here by the defensive back, locating the ball and going up to bat it away.
Ball on the 19, it's fourth down at 10 yards to go. Number 21, back to return it. He gets it off. Number 21 fields it at the 35. He couldn't make anything happen on that punt return.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much he could do in a situation like that. There were just too many tacklers around him.
Ball on the 35. It's first and 10. Florida State goes with the ace set here. Throws it out there, and he drops it. It's second down and 10 to go. Michigan comes out in a 4-3. And they make the stop at the 40-yard line. Oh, Coach, he picked up a few yards on that one.
Brad, tough running by this kid.
A So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of three, our score, Florida State 28, Michigan 21. And we're ready to start quarter number four. Ball on the 40-yard line. It's third down and five to go. The Wolverines use a four-man front here. He spins, gets a tackler. Number 17 with a takedown at the 41. He picks up a yard on the play. Ball on the 41-yard line. Fourth down and three. Number 19 awaiting the return. Number 37 gets it off. Coach, how do these punters pin the ball deep like that?
That's due to hours and hours of practice. I'll bet that kid has practiced that punt 1,000 times.
It's first and 10, ball on the 12. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Number 16 drops the throw, and it's caught. He got up in the air and made the catch.
Well, that's all about timing, too, because if he jumped too early, he wouldn't have been able to catch that ball.
Ball on their own 20. Florida State lines up defensively in a 4-3. Juku, number 44, brings him down at the 22. A one-yard gain on the play. Ball on their own 22. Defense lines up in a 4-3. He tries to spin. Juku. Number 90 with a takedown at the 31-yard line. That was a nice run.
Boy, he did a nice job of keeping his feet moving. Good, solid run.
Ball on the 31-yard line. They line up and split back. Break one. Down he goes at the 42-yard line. He carried for a nice gain before they could wrestle him down.
Brad, if he keeps running like that, he'll get his number called again and again and again.
Fifth play of this drive coming up. Florida State comes out in a 4-3, fires across the middle. First down, there's a missed tackle. He finally goes down at the 30-yard line. And he delivered a nice pass there, Coach.
Now, this is what I'm talking about. I like what this coach is doing here by opening up his playbook. It's going to have the defense calling for mercy soon.
Ball on the 30-yard line. The Wolverines come out with split backs. Number 3 brings him down at the 28-yard line. And he was pretty much stuffed on that run.
You know what, that was just a nice job by the defense in stopping him before he could get going and build up momentum.
Second and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 28. Pro formation here. Number 16 drops back to pass. Incomplete. Well, he missed his receiver there, Coach.
Yo, this kid needs to relax a little bit more. That ball's coming out 100 miles an hour. You can't expect the receivers to get to that one.
Ball on the 28. Nickel defense. Number 16 drops the throw. He lets it go. Number 19 drops it. Fourth down and 7 coming up. Ball on the 28-yard line. They're going to try a long field goal here. It's up. And it's wide right. No good. Check out the replay on that. It's first and 10, ball on the 28-yard line. Florida State will line up in a jumbo set here. They're coming. Number 99 with a takedown at the 30. You didn't really have a chance on that play.
Boy, guys, how about the defense on this play? They sniffed that play out from the start.
It's second down and 7 to go. Florida State sets up in the eye. He's got the first, brought down at the 40. Ball on their own 40. The Wolverines come out in a 4-3. And down he goes at the 47-yard line.
The defense takes a timeout.
Second and 3 coming up. The Seminoles line up in a goal line formation. Down, number 3 brings him down at the 48-yard line. He picked up the first down on that one.
Yeah, I like the way they ran the ball on that play. There's more where that came from, believe me.
This is the 5th play of this drive. The Seminoles come to the line with their jumbo package. Number 6 with a takedown at the 39. That was a nice run.
Boy, he did a nice job of keeping his feet moving. Good, solid run.
Second down and short. Ball on the 39. 3-man front defensively.
Second and inches at the 39-yard line.
Blitz is on. He tries to spin. Tackle at the 34. It's picked up.
Timeout called by the defense.
Ball on the 34-yard line. It's first and 10. Defense lines up in a 4-3. This is the 8th play of this drive. The Wolverines line up in a 4-3. Ninth play of this drive coming up.
The final score is Florida State 28, Michigan 21.
And this one's all wrapped up. Any final thoughts on this one, Coach?
Well, this one had me on the edge of my seat all game long. Florida State really got all they asked for and more in this contest. Great job by both teams.
And we thank you kindly for participating in NCAA Football 2002. Our final tally in this game, Florida State 28, Michigan 21. Our thanks go out to everyone here at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler for Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso, signing off. Until next time, so long, everybody.